What's going on, Red here, back with Border back for some private matches. Is that right?
No, that's wrong. I'm sorry.
Just ignore him as correct. He's just pretty weird. We're gonna do a 15-minute game. Instant response. Gonna put me on the orange team. And then hit this green big launch button.
Whoa, that's a button. Speaker selling.
Also, boys are back.
It's stupid.
Yeah. Just please don't be weird in my video. Hey, but I haven't Bob Saget. No, I don't. Are you bored? What the heck was that?
Me, take a guess. I don't know.
But I know it was you. What the heck was that noise?
Me. Just like
yeah,
that.
But why?
I don't know. I told you I don't speak Italian.
I said don't be weird in my videos. Sorry, that might be a little bit hard for him to handle.
You suppress me. That's nice.
Do you what happened? Okay, it said on my screen.
I shot you.
No.
That's exactly what happened.
No. On my screen. When it killed me, okay? It showed your name above. Like, you know how it shows you who killed you? Above. You know, like how it says, like, who killed you and then what and then how they killed you?
Yeah.
Okay. So it showed that. It showed your username. But then it said misadventure for me dying.
Oh, that's nice.
I don't speak Italian.
And you told me not to be weird because I said that?
Nah.
Wow.
I don't know. Just trying to make myself look good. Dude, I had 6 viewers watching that last stream I uploaded.
Nice.
Come here, little boy. I want to play. That makes no sense how that killed you, but I'm not gonna complain.
I don't even know why I tried to jump backwards.
If anything, you should have jumped frontwards. Wow. Imagine if there's a way to stop supers, that would be awesome.
There is.
What?
Tether.
Okay, wait, please don't kill me.
Why?
I don't know. I'm gonna save my grenade. Hang on, okay? Please don't kill me.
Okay, now can I?
No. Why?
Now can I, since you're moving?
No. Wait, let me get into melee range and then I will let you, okay?
No.
Wow, completely missed. Is you almost dead?
No.
Not even?
Not even close.
Really? Now? I'm gonna try Canada again. Let me try this one.
It's so fast it puts it in a weird pattern look. No, it's just like little.
Is you mad?
Not really, no. Why?
Because I killed you.
And? One kill doesn't really make me mad.
So what makes you mad in Destiny?
When you freaking restrict all the items.
Okay, like right now, you cannot use anything except for auto rifles. No melees, no grenades, no supers, no nothing.
I mean, you didn't restrict everything. And I still beat you, I mean.
How did you not die from that grenade? That like almost killed you.
Yeah, but not all grenades are insta-kills. Like my grenade, most, unless they track you, they don't kill you. Can I use heavy ammo then?
All I do is put this one here. Not all of
really?
I mean, you missed like a lot.
Okay, hang on. I'm gonna get one, you get the other one, but please don't kill me for a second.
Why?
Hang on. Just please don't, I beg of you. I'll do anything.
What are you doing? Hey, where do you get your...
Ooh, a dead ghost.
I just saw you.
That my friend, he got a 16 pack. You know Trace Wells? He got a 16 pack of Red's Bearings. Called Red with a Z Bearings.
I killed you with the Galahorn.
Yeah, I noticed. But just a little bit. What? Okay, good.
Do we use like a Galahorn as well?
No, I was using the Dragon's Breath.
And oh, I burned.
Yeah. What? How did that kill me? I just way far away from that.
I don't care. I'm gonna count. I'm not gonna complain.
Then we had to go. Feels like a little fan.
Oh, that's nice.
Hey, if I have it, then why not use it?
I put them next to him.
Am I still restricted on my stuff?
Yes.
But if I have it, why not use it?
You can't. Nah, I'm just kidding.
So I can?
No.
You said I'm just kidding. Okay.
He doesn't. Okay. I make no sense.
Yeah, I noticed.
No offense, Caleb, but you make no sense either.
But I make more sense than you do.
Sometimes.
Most of the time.
Hey, I have a question. Have you state tested yet?
No, we don't have to this year.
What? Why?
I don't know, just, we're new into the school, I guess, so I guess they're just like, you don't want to, you don't have to, because you're new, or something like that, I don't know.
Okay.
But sophomores do. But that's it, I don't know. That's all I know. That dude's.
You understand? Is he?
Dude, how did they not crap. Kill you? How did they not kill you? Oh, okay.
Oh, no, that's not good.
I talked to my dad, and he said, might just go to the
That was a headshot, that's pretty nice.
Hey, can you please do me a favor and tell your brother to, like, leave the room? Just because, you know, video.
I'm good.
Almost a dollar.
Oh, I need him to leave.
The outline, you can't 3D print bearings. Or if you can, I don't know how.
Somebody, please.
Yeah, print out the outline.
Huh?
And then put bearings from Amazon on it.
Connor, who are you talking to?
This one.
Okay. Wow. Really, I stick it in the words. Wow. Hey, no. Can you please tell him to go?
I don't remember if it was the library or something else.
Sorry, guys.
All right. Anyway, bye.
Dude, don't use a Genesis chain. I hate it.
Well, you want me to use the Suros regime?
Yes.
Basically the same thing.
Do you have anything else?
This is exotic.
Hold up. You can't kill me, okay?
What if I do?
I'm gonna use my super on you. I have the Kvostov, the Monte Carlo, and the Suros regime.
Auntie.
Are you sure? That's like the fastest shooting auto rifle. So wait, I have the Husk of the Pit. It shoots faster.
No, Sarah.
Okay, hold up. Let me switch. Let me smash. Okay. There we go. This used to be my favorite gun.
I think I was
it
gonna,
shoots a bit slower.
I was gonna come up and shoot you, but I was being stuck. Didn't even know why I could have.
Crit sight is like extremely accurate.
Oh!
I found where you spawned by accident.
Spawn trapper.
I just ran outside and you were right there.
Think it's spawn trapper.
Yep. Did you see me wave?
Did you see me kill you?
Yeah, but did you see me wave?
No. I saw it on the screen. Like I said, we said, like, further back, wave, but not. On the screen. Dude, do you know what I should have done? Shoot you in the head and then throw my grenade.
I mean, you almost killed me. You just should have been a little bit more accurate.
I don't see you.
I saw you, and you just ran past me.
Good.
Why is that good? Are you running away from me?
Yeah, that's kind of the point of Crucible.
No, the point of Crucible is to kill your enemy. I mean, you can run away to regenerate health. That's what I do.
Well, only 1 point damage.
Let's see, can I search anything on my servers? I can make it shoot faster.
Please don't. I can make it shoot faster. Can you make it shoot slower?
Hold on, let me see. I check. Don't kill me.
What if I do?
I'll Nova bomb you.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
You'll pick
I can
my.
Make it make me move faster, but that's pretty much it. I can't melee you at all, can I?
Nope.
Why not?
Because. I was happy I did that to you.
This is actually a great spot to be in this map.
Where?
You'll find me.
Am I gonna just hide there until I find you?
I'm not hiding. It's just a great spot to fight.
Oh,
For me, at
God.
least.
I see. I know you are.
I waved at you and I still killed you.
Yeah. Dude, imagine if he did that and like the emote allows you to use like the actual gun and then you put like two hand cannons and basically just eliminate everybody.
That'd actually be pretty funny. He just pulls out a hand cannon and you accidentally kill everybody in the thing.
Beep, 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 beep. Even at the tower. Dude, I drink so much water.
Why?
I have no idea. I didn't, because I have like water in my room. And now I really have to go to the restroom. I killed you, and you killed me.
I still killed you, though. That's pretty fast, okay.
Where is you at, boys? Hold on, note to self, edit that out. In a minute,
My
I have to.
baby.
In a minute, I have to go
What?
eat. In a minute, I have to go eat, guys, so.
All right. My favorite sticker I have on Snapchat. Whoops, I quit. Whoops, I'll rejoin you.
You can't, I have to invite you.
Oh, my favorite sticker I have on Snapchat. It's really funny.
What is it? Oh, you can't say, that's right.
It's Filthy Frank. It's a picture of him with a gun in his mouth.
Let's just stop right there. That's not get appropriate. Well, when I'm waiting for the food to be prepared, well, it's almost prepared, but when I'm waiting for my parents to say, come to eat, I'm gonna do patrol. So are you, boys.
I guess.
I'm actually just gonna
What are we
force.
patrolling, though?
Level 4.
We're doing the Earth. Oh.
I always do the earth.
That looks like Kobe Frank, actually.
Well, I cannot post this video now.
You can crop off the end. Just crop off the end, Zane.
It's fine. I don't think anybody will even notice. You know what I'm trying to say, Caleb?
Yeah. Excuse me.
One? Have you seen the video?
You just got pranked. Yeah, I think so.
Oh, where he like goes up to an old guy. He's like, hey, are you homeless? He's like, yeah. He like drops a move. He's like, yeah. And he's like, oh, pranked! And he like walks away.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you know what? Totally. I can totally not post this video now.
No, you can. You just gotta crop off the end.
I don't know. I can't because I'm still recording and I just. I have to. It's fine, I guess. It's fine for this once. Crop, right? No. I'm gonna be using the YouTube editor, so.
Well, you can probably figure it out. It probably won't be that hard.
This. I won't even worry about cropping it. I would be like.
You can just censor it out like you said you'd censor everything else out. Like
I don't know how, because it's in the background. It's background noise.
What do you mean?
Do you even know what background noise is?
Like you look like an angry Arab down
there.
Yeah,
I do.
You look like ISIS down there.
Connor Stubb.
Okay, Caleb, can you please tell Connor? Caleb, can you please tell Connor that was very hurtful to me?
So you're in support of ISIS?
No. I'm Arabic, so
you're
in a way.
You're talking bad about ISIS, that's it.
Yeah, but ISIS is still Arabic, and I don't like that.
He wasn't talking about Arabic people, he was just talking about ISIS.
Right. You know what I might do, actually, Caleb?
Just crop off the end.
I can't, because it's background noise. I think I might just leave it. Do you even know what background noise is? Like, are you really?
How can you not crop out background noise? Like,
I'm just not even gonna worry about it. Just trust me.
How do you not even crop out background noise? If you crop the video, it makes the background noise go away because it's part of the video.
Yeah, but I don't want to crop the whole entire video. That's the problem.
You don't have to. You can just crop the end off.
You know what? Since it was only two times, I'm not going to worry about it. But just don't let it happen again, okay?
I don't know if I can control Connor, though.
Just tell Connor not to say stuff because I'm recording.
Hey, Connor. Connor. He's recording and he got triggered because you showed me a video, so he doesn't want you to do that.
Dude, I don't care.
Hey, this is a kid-friendly channel. Tell me that, Caleb. Get up, just force it.
I'm not going to. You can, but I can't.
How come you can't?
Cause. Y'all know where Dog Festival is? I'm just kidding. Hey, Connor.
What?
Were you playing something downstairs earlier?
Yeah.
What were you playing? Nice. Did you live stream?
No.
Oh. You can still.
Why?
Caleb.
I don't know. I'm just asking, because Zade's recording. What is it?
You should tell Connor to subscribe to me.
Hey, Connor, Zade wants you to subscribe to him. Oh, I remember what I needed to do here. Forgot I needed to do it. I need to disturb the remains.
Hi.
What?
What need to disturb the remains?
Because it's a challenge.
What does that do?
I don't know what it gives me, honestly. I think it's just XP.
No, but like, what's the point of, like, if you disturb the remains, what does that do?
It, it says something. Something about, like, Master Rahul. I don't remember.
Master what?
Rahul.
Rahul, what is that?
I think. Some dude's name.
No, I mean, duh.
Yeah, exactly.
Much stupid.
Oh, well, wait, then yeah, why are you asking what it is?
Well, I mean... Oh my gosh, I just got a legendary heavy engram.
How?
Voice at? Public?
There's a voice at?
Yeah. Play it now.
What the heck?
We're like halfway done.
Oh. I mean, you should have told me. I'm always down to do war sets. I need to do one on Mars. Oh yeah, I wonder if you can kill this guy. I've never killed him.
Oh, him? Yeah, you could not kill him.
You can take down a shield.
And that's about it.
So I think you can. Oh, crap. Can you revive me?
I'm going to, and I did. Dude, this is the reason...
You can use the sword.
I even tried with the sword. Rider.
See how much health he has, though? You can kill him. Definitely possible. Because he almost has half health.
Okay, come and revive me.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a sublight helmet engram.
I got a legendary gauntlet. There you go. Okay, I just completed the quest.
What quest?
You have to disturb the remains.
That's it?
Yes.
What did he get?
Spelunker. And then XP.
How many XPs?
Not too much. It was book XP, though. I have the book 39% complete.
I have the book 100% complete.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Because you have to beat the raids to beat it, and you don't do any raids. You also don't do strikes, and you have to do strikes to beat it. Where are we going?
Tower. You let me down for the last time. It's a pretty good song.
You hear a better song? It's called Dog Festival Directions.
No. No music.
It gives you the directions to the dog festival.
No music because I'm videotaping soon.
Can I play your emo music then?
After... Well, guys, after I open up my engrams, I'm gonna end the video, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
What?
A month ago, this guy started making a bunch of spinner videos, and he just told me he's at about 700 subscribers. Guess how many he has now, like 30 spinner videos later. 3,845.
I will get a miss.
Oh, wow. I need to go to the crypto downstairs.
That was terrible. He has to go. What? Oh, never mind. I don't know what I'm thinking.
What?
I think I'm mentally retarded. I tried to open some. I thought it was legging and grab, and it gave me arms. And then I like realized it wasn't leggings. I don't know what I'm thinking. I'm just like something.
My Vanguard needs me.
Congratulations.
What does he want? Oh, he wants to give me a reward. I'm gonna take a weapon, a reward. I got a ship, a shotgun, a new cloak thing for me, most of light, and 4 strange coins.
Oh, you leveled up in Vanguard.
My cloak thing is not even that good. Well, guys, that's the end of the video. Hope I can see you all next time. See ya.